The current in the vertical wires are perpendicular to the horizontal magnetic field. Hence, the forces acting on the vertical sides of the coil is FNBIL. So that will be E.